you see.
Time's ex-decades, never to return, never to feel whole. Isn't it so easy to lose yourself in time, to draw a finish line, to give yourself to one beyond what's good and bad? It kills me not to know.